What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, RobotPanda15 here, bringing you another YouTube video. Today, we are doing another MegaDimension Neptunia V2 Let's Play. We are continuing it, so let's get going here. And give me just a second here, because I gotta edit some stuff. Alright, we're back in, guys, and here we go. Morning, Neptune Jr. What are you up to? Neptune. I wanted to learn about this place, so I was gathering information on the internet. That is your specialty, after all. So you find anything good? Nothing yet. Wireless isn't functioning in this area, so I just connected the end gear to the net by cable. Oh, that's why the end gear has a cable dangling from it. I have to be careful not to step on it. Thanks. Anyway, even if the information is kind of broken, I did find some things of note, like this map. I'm currently repairing it with a software tool, so once it's done, I'm sure we'll find something. Ooh, I knew we could count on you. You're super dependable in times like these. Really? Hey, Nepsy, finally awake, huh? You sleep well? You betcha! I slept so well I had a dream about diving into an ocean of pudding. The blankets were so warm too. It's kind of nice living in the Stone Age. Everything's so slow and simple. Well, that's good to hear. So is Gearsy still working on that thing? Yes, I've connected my end gear to the internet to collect information. Huh, that end gear thing is pretty amazing if it can connect to the World Wide Web. It's so thin. World Wide Web. That might be the first time I've heard someone use that phrase unironically. But is there any usable information on the web? Most of it's disconnected and a lot of servers are broken, so I doubt it's functioning properly. It's, like you said, in a pretty terrible state, but it looks like the public organization and the Silicom servers are still online. That's where I found map data. Most of the rest of it was broken, though. Oh, also, I found this through investigating, but is this your BBS, Uzume? I thought I heard hacking just now. Really? I'm sure it's just your imagination. So Nepgear's part of Anonymous, eh? What's this BBS you're talking about? It's this bulletin board called Dream BBS. Most of the threads are about safety confirmation, survival reports, or general discussion, it seems. From what I can tell, is it possibly just using a freely distributed style sheet? Blah, the tongue twister words are really, really challenging right now. It feels kind of nostalgic. Let me see. Show of hands, who's living? I'm laid dead. You're alive, dumbass. Man, this BBS really gives off the feeling of when the internet had first started spreading. Maybe I'll post something too, since I can. Oh, that thing! It started that board a long time ago. I forgot my password, though. I was never able to manage it decently. Sounds like a call, Nep Jr. Huh? That doesn't sound like mine. Oops, that's mine. That device on Uzume's wrist, is that...
Oh, my bad voice. Man! I just got done watching Fairy Tail today, guys, and yeah, I'm in love with Fairy Tail. Uzume, good to hear from you. I'm relieved you're still with us.
Well, hey, that giant's still out there. I'm not gonna bite the dust just yet. What's up? You don't usually check in this early.
I'll get right to it. You remember how we've evacuated to the next town over?
Of course.
Apparently, the baby bugs who live here have found a share crystal. I was very surprised.
Really?
Let's not get too excited yet. I still need to verify that it wasn't a fabricated report.
Okay. Got it. Thanks. Sorry for jumping the gun there.
No need to apologize. I'll be in touch.
Hey, Uzume. That was the same guy you were talking to yesterday, right? Oh, right. I haven't introduced him to you guys yet, huh? He'll be back soon. I'll introduce him soon enough.
Well, I'm gonna start making my rounds and patrol the city for a bit. Patrolling? What for? Even if the giant's not here, there are still some dangerous monsters running around. I defeat the more prominent ones,
just as a means to ensure everyone's safety.
Sounds kind of fun. I think I'll tag along and patrol with you, not like I'm doing anything here. Gearsy, what about you? Yeah, I'll come along as well. I might make some sort of discovery, too. Alright then, let's move out. Heck yeah! Alright, looks like we're going to another point on the map here. Real quick, I think I learned some new skills. Let's check them out. Magna Slash, yes, I forgot about this. The previous attack was standard, eh?
Alright, so I think I'll do this. I'll do Techno Slash here.
It's a 152-2 hit, so yeah, I'll do that. So then I can do a triple X kind of pattern if I want to. What do we got here? Mega D Drive. 185. Let's just replace both these. The next one down, there we go. So let's do that. Previous attack did not use combo trait. There we go. And yeah, those two work hand in hand. Okay, I like that.
Knowing you're not alone can make you feel this strong, huh?
Anything else? Nope, we should be good. Hey, Uzume, so on your wrist, that's a visual radio, right? Whoa, I'm really surprised you knew that. Check it out, isn't it skeleton body awesome? Yeah, it's such a great piece, real stylish. I think it goes with your look super well. Hold up. Gearsy, how do you know about these? Oh, visual radios were very popular in our nation about a decade ago. Although, they stopped manufacturing them a while ago, and I've only ever seen pictures. This is my first time seeing one up close. Huh. I never would have guessed you had these in your nation, too. Is it safe to say that you're kind of a gearhead? Like you're into machines and tech and stuff? Goodness, yes, machines and tech are my life. Your life. Jeez, Gearsy, you must be really into it. Here, I'll let you borrow this for a while. Really? You don't have to, are you sure? Well, just don't break it, okay? This is a small treasure of mine, so I usually never let anyone else touch it. But you seem to understand its true value. Here you go. Oh wow, thank you so much! You can back up your save data on this, and play minigames too, right? You can back up your save data? Okay, that's cool. Oh, that's not all. True to its name, you can use its radio function to listen via shortwave or even use it as a walkie-talkie. Oh, crap. Also, if you connect to a terminal using a cable, you can even go on the internet. It's a pretty sweet piece of gear. That's so amazing, Uzume. Oh, how nice it must be to own one. Do you think we might find any around? Maybe some left behind by people? Well, I haven't found any before, but if I do, I'll let you know right away. These kinds of things should be carried by people who understand its value. Alright, let's continue on, guys. Oh, that is so cool. That is way cooler than it was in Victory. I like that, it gives you that little cinematic showing you what's in the dungeon. Oh, and they do show you the enemies that are in there. I completely forgot about that. Okay, we haven't gotten the hidden treasure yet, so let's go get that. Alright. And you know what? We're going to...
I'm Neptunia. It's nice to meet you.
Leader options, okay. What do I make? This is a leader.
Alright, let's kick some ass. Nope. There's an event point by where that metal garter is right there. Yeah! Let's get there. I'm not gonna battle every single enemy we come across simply because that would just take so much time. I'm just gonna kinda run through. I mean, we've already been through here once already, so. I'm just gonna kinda run through here, avoid the enemies we haven't fought. We've fought in areas we've been. And just kind of proceed. Now, if there does come to a point where I do start feeling like we need to grind out some levels a little more, I will definitely do that. But I don't think we're going to need to grind out this early on in the game. Okay, so yeah, there's the event point. Let's go hit that up. Whew, I think that's all of them. You're a better fighter than you let on, Nepsy. The skilled hawk hides its talons and whatnot. It's getting late, so let's go pick up Gearsy. It's pretty inconvenient to have to connect to the internet using a wire through a public phone. Maybe I can build a few wireless devices and set them up all around the city. If only I had the time. It's gonna take me a while to sift through all this data I found. Let's see. Journal 11, month 27, day the whatever-th. Blank has been born at whatever's Basilicom. Month, day, we gave the name Blank to the newly born Blank. Okay. Hang on, I'm gonna count those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. UZUME could fit in those blanks. Let's learn a new ability. We decide to call this power. It's over. Uzume's transformation is too powerful. Let's ad lib it a little bit here. So and so's whatever is too powerful. Neither I nor blah 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 can manage it. Huh. I guess that's all what was in this record. I wonder if this is directly related to the state of ruin this nation is in. I need to go deeper. Hey, Nep Jr., where are you? We're going home soon. Oh, Neptune's calling. Maybe it's best that I tell Neptune and Uzume about this when I'm more certain about it.
I think that has to do with Uzume.
Alright.
I work hard to become a fully fledged CPU.
I was gonna say, they do have the library in here. Oh, it counts your play count, your saves, your total credits. I like that. So my max damage I've done is just under 8K. Cool. Max hit is 21. Okay.
Got it.
Can't we just
I need to stop yawning.
Oh, it's Umeo. Hey, were you able to find out about that crystal?
Uzume, yes. The legitimacy of the share crystal has been verified. It's quite remarkable. I would have never imagined a share crystal would be here. Now that it's in my possession, I'll be heading back to you within the day.
Who are you? Ah!
Umeo! Hey! Umeo! That was bad, wasn't it? Nepsy, Gearsy, I need to head over to the nearby town to save Umeo. Will you come with me? Do you seriously have to ask? Let's go!
Uh-oh, looks like we got some shit going down, for real.
We got some bits, some metal garters, grand turtles.
No, plummets, I hate those things. Okay. And a Guardius. Have I run into this before? I don't think I ran into that before. Okay, there's four areas to this. Let's go. Oh, and you can choose where to... Can you? If I want to go area two.
Umio should be around here somewhere.
Somewhere? Didn't tell you where he was? Hey! Umio! Give us a shout if you're here!
Subtle. Very subtle.
I wish our communication didn't get cut short. It'd be cool if we found someone who could point us in the right direction.
I'm not sure rescue missions are ever that convenient.
You never know. A mysterious bystander might have been accompanying Umio when he was attacked. Maybe they both escaped. Then, while they're wandering around looking for us, we'll just happen to run into them.
We'll be totally surprised at the coincidence, and like, both Uzume and her new pal totally won't be able to believe it, you know? Then, just like that, they'll lead us to where Umio is, and we'll, like, beat up the meanie monsters that were bullying Umio!
Is she, like, in half CPU form right now?
Umio's saved, and we'll find the share crystal, and we'll be totally super lucky like that! Oh!
So, yeah, there's a small chance someone will appear to show us the way, right?
Uzume, sorry, but what in the world was that thing you just turned into?
I think you're just imagining things.
No. I most definitely was not. You just transformed into some kind of Valley Girl from the 90s or something.
Valley Girl from the 90s.
You were referring to yourself those as word Uzume in choices. The third person, too.
You're hearing things. Or maybe there are monsters that can create illusions around here. Those crazy beasts.
Uzume! Uzume!
Someone actually came?
Sweet! Nice timing, baby bug.
Huh? Nice timing?
Oh, just something concerning us. More importantly, you seem a little riled up. Is it about Umio?
Yes, you're correct. Got attacked by a monster. Oh, and it's awful. I'll show you the way, so let's hurry over.
I'll show you the way.
See you two. Just like I said, right?
I can't believe things turned out the way she imagined.
Me too, but I'm having a harder time getting over that Valley Girl transformation. She seems like she's trying to hide it, but...
Hey, what are you guys doing? I'm gonna leave you behind.
I'll show you the way.
Whoa! Wait up!
Umio's in here?
Yes! My friends and I were originally using this place as a house! We happened to find something that looked like a share crystal in the far back, so we asked Umio to check if it was real. But while that was happening, a monster we've never seen before suddenly appeared! I really hope Umio is okay!
Okay, I understand the situation. So, was that share crystal the real deal?
Yes, of course. Umio is holding on to it right now, so the monster won't destroy it.
We'd better hurry and save him.
All right, let's go get Umio. We got mobs on this floor. Let's
I'll beat you to a bloody pulp.
I've been waiting.
Oh, they're on the flanks.
I'll be serious.
I'm a force of fury.
I would do that, but I don't want to.
This all. You're so damn lame. All right, defeat my finish this
time.
There
we go. Easy.
They're coming from above. Watch
I was
out.
Hitting X, but okay. Okay, we got Garter.
What should I do?
Warning.
Here I go. Prepare yourself.
I'll end this all.
Yeah.
Wow. Uzube is getting wrecked. That's how you do that.
Now, who to choose?
Yo.
You're 10 years too early.
Enemy acquired. Okay, yeah. Neptune, you need one of these.
What? I'm a force of fury.
I'll be serious.
All right, there we go. That got a little hairy there.
I'm good to
go. I wonder, is the map? I keep hitting all the wrong buttons. No, the map doesn't show you in a minute. Oh well. What that? That's the next area. Looks like this is as far as this goes. Let's go explore over here just a little bit more. Nope, that's as far as that goes. Alright, so we have to go left down. Okay. This looks like a thing. Oh, event.
So, Uzume, are you pretty well acquainted with this baby bug? Nepsi, we're more than just acquaintances. These little guys are my allies too. Baby bugs are the most common monsters in this world, and live in herds in all sorts of places. They have a network between their herds, too, so they often help me look for share crystals.
In return- Oh god, do I have to do this voice? Alright, here we go.
In return, Miss Uzume protects us from the ferocious monsters!
Wow, what a beautiful relationship! But you know, after looking at these baby bugs, I'm starting to feel a little hungry. Hungry? You eat baby bugs? Does everyone in your nation do that? Ew, no, hey, of course not. Well, at least I've never eaten one myself, but I heard that when you deep fry them in oil, they taste just like fried shrimp.
If you ate me, I wouldn't be delicious at all. Miss Uzume, please save me.
Fried shrimp, huh? That does sound pretty appetizing. Hey, you. Do you really taste like fried shrimp? Can I try a bite? Just a small one?
Someone please save me!
Does being super hungry make people delusional? Because this baby bug is starting to look like a piece of fried shrimp. Hey, baby bug. Can I call you fried shrimp? Fried... shrimp?
And it changed in the name box as well. Gotta love the developers of this game.
Oh, I love that. What a tasteful, appetizing nickname. Goodness, stop that, you two. She's scared. Can't you see how badly she's shaking? Oh, my bad. Got kind of carried away there. You mean, you won't eat me? We swear we won't eat you. CPU's honor. Please, baby bug, lead the way to Umeo.
Oh, items up here. Hang on. I have to get through these guys. Bean slicer?
This doesn't even count.
Hold
as
the phone. Oh, it actually has a little more. No, it doesn't actually. Never mind, I lied. Alright. Yeah, I would have to go to Neptunia. 95? Yeah, that'll do great, actually. Fuck you, Plummet. Shit. Nope. Okay, let's go down here. And there's nothing down here, of course. Of course. I don't know why I was thinking something would be down there. I don't know. I really wish I could jump up there, but now I have to run all the way down here and go all the way back up. So that's the way up. There's that entire area to the left, so let's check that out.
I messed up.
Oh.
What should I do?
He missed.
I'll nip you all up. One strike.
I'm a force of fury.
All right, there we go.
Did everyone see how I did?
Is this just a little room? It leads into another room. Okay. See, when I explore dungeons, I like to use something called the Rule of Right. Yeah! Oh no, not these things.
I'll beat you to a bloody pulp.
I've been waiting.
So many of them. Alright, I'm gonna take care of the one on the left with Neptune.
What should I do?
I missed! Damn it, I missed my Mega D drive.
Slash
and we'll just slash wave both these in the middle.
I'll end this all.
Oh god, that noise.
Not bad.
Sound.
How's that?
Was yeah, let's get out of that battle as soon as we can because those noises I could not handle. Alright, so we killed that.
Sorry.
Real quick before we continue. Yeah, I am going to heal you. There we go. Let's heal the entire party. I need to find a save point. Let's go up here. What does this area do? This is area 2. So wait, this is area 2. What was down? Huh? This is area 3. Alright. What are you? Are you the Guardius? That must be the Guardius of it I was talking about earlier. Alright. Let's go to that other one here, this one. So we're area 1, this is area 3. Does this bring us up to area 2? This brings us up to areas 2 as well. Okay.
What's this?
We'll grab some healing grasses to replace the ones we used. I'm so confused. There we go, area 4. I don't think we've been here yet.
An item, huh?
SP chargers, yeah. Okay. That's it for area 4? Okay. So area 2 must be the area where we need to go. Okay, yeah, let's do that then. Oh, shit. I'm trying not to battle all the AI, because that just takes up so much time. Alright, looks like we can't get through it that way. Nope, that's the wrong one. This is the way to go. So we go down here. Yeah, okay. And then we go through here. See me. Coolio. Got through there just fine. Nice. Alright. We got through there just fine. Good. So we need to go up here. And I'm going to use the left side of the wall this time. Oh, what is this shit? Alright.
Oh, there's more to the... now I'm a little upset about that. I didn't completely explore that room last time I was in there. So now I need to go back down here. Through here. And you know, I'm going to fight you just because I want to see what you are. Oh, no, now there's three of you. Yeah, these are the Guardians.
Yes! It's my turn!
Please hit. Thank you. Oh, stat changes. I'm pretty sure you guys know what stat changes mean.
I'll end this all.
So, yeah, let's do that.
You're so damn lame. Yeah!
Oh, no. I was almost dead. Aerial shot. Hello? Okay. And you just fucking kicked me like it was nothing.
I'll end this all.
Okay.
Too early.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, we're good.
Yay, we've won!
Yeah, now we're getting some items as well. Alright, so that was a Guardius. Woohoo! I'm a little bit lost here. Okay, I need to go this way. You can screw off. Swing through here. Okay, so let's use Rule of Right, like I was talking about last time. So yes, Rule of Right, you basically hold on to one side of the area. Oh, fuck you. Pure damage, okay. Goodbye. Bye-bye!
Yay, we won!
I just want to get to a save point. Yeah, but this is the issue I'm having, is we can't go through here. Okay, this. Okay, this is area 4. We've been here. Is there anything I need to do in this room? Okay, nothing I need to do in this room. This takes us back to where we just were. No, it doesn't. Okay. Now we're in area 4 again. Go through here. Where does this part take us? It should take us back to area 2. Area 2, okay. And I see the save point. Oh, there's an event point in the way of the save point. Alright, mystery event. Oh, there's a public phone. I'm sorry, could you two wait here for a moment? What's up with that? It's not like we don't have public phones back home. She's probably trying to get on the net. You need to use a public phone or an external terminal to access it from outside, after all. I'll just connect the end gear with this cable. There, that should do it. Thank goodness, it looks like I can connect to this city's management server from here. Security is about a decade old, too. Good, I'm in. Most of the data is broken, but... what's this? Month blah blah blah, day blah blah blah, whatever has been released from whatever, even though we were first, it's not looking good. In order to compete against blah blah blah, we'll be releasing blah 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 blah, but the release is too late. We can't change this course of events. Someone, please save... her? That's what I'm thinking? This is all the data I found, but I wonder if the person who wrote this journal entry is the same person from before. Hey, Gearsy, what are you doing? Let's keep moving. Sorry, I'll be right there. All right. So, we have hit a save point now. So we're gonna call it an episode here.
Nothing a little spit couldn't fix.
If you guys enjoy this video, leave a like down below. Subscribe for more content. Subscribe so you can continue getting notifications about this series. And always leave a comment. I try to read any old comments that I possibly can, and I try to reply to as many as I possibly can as well. Either way, Panda, checking out.